Right, lovely 78 RPM shellac record. Annabel Lee by Edgar Allan Poe, the very famous poem, sung by David LLoyd, tenor, the very famous Welsh tenor David LLoyd, and accompanied by the equally famous Gerald Moore on piano. Unfortunately, this record was sent to me very badly packaged, and the piece on the edge got broken, and I almost dare not play it on the gramophone, so if nothing else, I'll give you a listening on this modern Numark TTX record player.
In her tomb,